short tread must be light and sure, as though your path were upon rice paper. It is said a Shaolin priest can walk through walls. Look for, he cannot be seen. Listen for, he cannot be heard. Touched, he cannot be felt. This rice paper is the test. Fragile as the wings of the dragonfly, clinging as a cocoon of the silkworm. When you can walk its length and leave no trace, you will have learned